Oh, fuck you, don't you dare eat that chicken sandwich. Put it down. No, don't you take another bite, you son of a bitch. You're so evil. You know how much pain, torturing these baby ducks and chickens go through just so you can have a fucking barbecue chicken sandwich, you fat fuck. No, you know what? You know, I know your kind. You're the kind that goes to abortion clinics after you eat a whole stack of baby chickens and tells women how wrong they are and makes them feel bad when they are simply exercising their God-given right to choose what they do with their own bodies. You bastard. These baby chickens. You know, I'm a member of PETA. PETA? Protection from Animals? The league, the organization? Yeah, and we just saved 100 baby ducks and chickens and horses the other day. And I saw you outside the abortion clinic, and you told me what a murderer I am. But you know what? I just don't have time in my life for a baby right now. It's not right to have one. So I did the right thing, and I aborted it. Fuck you, you did the wrong thing. You didn't abort that chicken sandwich. You're a murderer. I'm not a murderer. I had an abortion! You're a meat eater! Evil! You know how cute those animals are? There's nothing cute about a fetus. Asshole. I'll be choking that fucking sandwich!